Please welcome to the stage the ladies of the Guilty Pleasures Cabaret.
Thank you so much, Jillian. So yes, boys and girls, we are so excited to be here. So I am the MC, the host of Guilty Pleasures Cabaret. Right on cue, bitches. And you guys can call me Mama, okay? Mm-hmm. Because when I was born, you know, my parents' first thing they said was, let's call our daughter Mama. Mm-hmm. And so here I am. And I have for you this evening five of New York City's sexiest, most talented dancers. And we are all here to just help you finish off your night with a bang here at the 10-foot rat cabaret. Did I have a shot or two before? Maybe. Okay. So, but before we actually get started, we'd like to take you on a little journey, okay? Let's go on a trip overseas, shall we? Mm, yeah, sure, why not? Yeah. Let's go to Amsterdam. Why not? Yeah, more specifically to the red light district, yeah? And here, to be your personal tour guide to the red light district is none other than our very own sexy Andrea. Outside of the show, we like each other outside of the show, right? Yeah. Mm-hmm. I didn't pay them to say that, no. And so I learned early on that I like these bitches, and so I, you know what you do when you like someone, you want to make them happy. So I learned very quickly, I always have a little bit of alcohol, and a little bit of medicinal herbs, and then we grew very, 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 very close. And they quickly learned to make mama happy. Well, I have a song about that, so hit it.
And
of course, I have to have a drum roll too, okay?
The Countess of the Clean, the mistress of Burberry's Grove, Mama Morgan.
Gotta stretch before you sing, you know. Number two, when you're good to mama. plugged for us before. We will be performing December 11th at the Duplex, so come join us because we will be joined by some very talented performers, including the very talented Gregor of Berlin over there. So please join us there. Check out all of our info at our website, www.guiltypleasurescabaret.com. Like us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and all that wonderfulness. And I will turn this microphone over to the lovely and the beautiful birthday girl, Jillian.
What a 40-year-old wants to watch on her birthday. Upon a bunch of hot ladies doing things you could never do.